Back to another episode of Unthinkable. Today in this video, we'll be doing a review on this Arian Snowtech snowblower.
That's right, and I'm here as well.
Yeah, Maddox. So sorry, I'm afraid we can't start it today because it is quite rainy outside.
It's kind of pouring. And it's very kind of windy and.
We don't want to get the snowblower kind of wet. So we'll just be showing you its features and stuff. So, actually, there isn't much difference.
Okay, so listen up. I'm just a cameraman. He does what he wants to do. I'll just record it. I don't care what he does.
Okay, so, here are the wheels and, stuff. Okay, so, let's get started. So, this has manual start, as you can see, your handle here.
That's it.
And your electric start. But at the moment right now, I'm still trying to figure out where you plug it in. Because you need an extension cord for it.
Do you have one?
Yeah, no, of course I have one. The only thing is, again, we're in a garage. It's quite dangerous to start.
No, I was about to show the garage. It's kind of messy with the boat trailer and the boat parts.
Yeah, we showed you that before in another video. So you have your choke here, then you have your primer.
Wait, show the choke again? I wasn't paying attention.
Here's your choke, and then here's your primer bulb. This also is a key here, so it's on run right now. So, you just insert the key, and then you try to start it like that, and it should start. But, well, not that easily. But, yeah. So then, if you just want to, turn it off, you either... Well, you could turn the choke off, and then the engine would sort of suffer to, to run, but
can't you just click stop?
Yeah, or you just pull the key. That's the most efficient way.
Yeah,
it's like a kill switch, like I showed you in the Tohatsu 6 horsepower motor review right there. And so that's pretty much it.
How do you know how long this is? It says 20 clearing. Okay, 20 inches.
So it's 20 inches wide right here.
Like the. I don't know if you guys can see that. No, wait, one sec.
So this has its own built-in gas tank. And I'd say roughly this is around 200.
Okay, you can't see it, never mind. Alright, okay. What?
This is, I think around 230cc or something. Looks to me maybe a 15 horsepower engine or so.
This thing?
It's an OHV engine as well.
I need to get back here.
And then, sadly, unlike a Yamaha snowblower, this doesn't have many features. I mean, here you just can turn the thing there. And I put marine grease there so that,
why'd you put marine grease on a snowblower?
Well, it's still a grease, and since it won't wash off that easily as well since it's marine grease.
Well, my snowblower has this little, probably about there. It's a little switch, so there's neutral, there's different gears.
Yeah, this doesn't have it.
So it's gear one, gear two, or something like that. I don't know, I forget.
It either moves forward or doesn't. And then this you can activate that thing.
The blower.
Yeah, the blower.
And this helpful thing right here is don't put your hand in the, where is that?
What?
That's not even. Is it in the blade? Yeah, it is in the blade. All right. Don't put your hands in the blade, right, Mikhail?
Duh.
Duh. All right.
So that's pretty much it.
That is the gas. The gas tank.
Gas tank. Oh, by the way, I'll show you what type of oil it requires.
Do you want me to come over there or no?
No.
No. Cool. Thing. Oh yeah. Also, that's the manual set right there. There's the key.
Okay, so this is what kind of oil it requires. SA5W30 motor oil.
Not sponsored. Motomaster, not sponsored.
Yeah. So this is a 4-stroke engine as well.
Same with your.
Yeah, same as the Tohatsu motor.
Tohatsu.
Tohatsu. That's Nissan Marine, by the way. So that's pretty much it. I also like how they give you a shovel here. What if they do that in other motors?
They do.
I mean, other snowblowers? Okay, well, then that's not helpful. that's included in it. But yeah, so this is the motor oil and this is a snowblower. It's quite great.
No way, this is a snowblower? I didn't think that.
What do you mean?
I thought this was a car.
What?
You said, well, this is a snowblower.
Okay, also, it's also quite clean. It's just that when you turn the choke on, it's not clean at all, but,
Is this the oil thing over here? This black pipe back there?
Yeah, that's the oil where you insert the oil.
It's so dark. Yesterday was bright outside. It's nice blue skies.
Yeah.
Now it's just ick.
So that's pretty much it.
All right.
Yeah, so that's the review on this Arian snowblower.
Close-up shot.
No. that's pretty much it.
Okay, then, well, like and subscribe.
Thanks for watching.
Check out my channel. Please like and subscribe, and thank you very much. See ya.